Hello everyone, this is Hiravania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders. Still in Chapter 2, Rimuldar. Previously, Davilas went through the Red Teleportal to the first part of the Ancient Palace area and recovered a couple of more patients for L. Mildred and Hazel. He also made the filter fountain and transformed this room for a purification pool. Very nice. For our next quest, let's talk to Nosh. Maybe. Oh, I'll try not to. Do you now? Sorry, buddy. I'm not sure it works that way, but okay. A barbecue, huh? Alrighty. So, he wants a barbecue. Very well. Brick barbecue. We'll need a cookfire, which we have, 5 brick walls, and a bunch of rusty nuggets. Fibrous fabric. Making that, we learn how to make Training Togs, a Cloak of Evasion, for this we also need cotton and sapphire. We can go ahead and make the Training Togs. And another stone axe. No, with Training Togs. And maybe that brick barbecue will enable us to make more food for these guys. So, through the Red Teleporter, back to the Ancient Palace area.
Hmm.
Well, hello, crabs. Don't mean to make you guys crabby. A cave. What are you trying to do? So long, Krabby. A cave. Anything of interest? Just more resources. And a cave here. Excuse you, Chimera. So long. A tower. More fibrous frond. More cotton. Cotton. Rusty nuggets. 5 rusty nuggets. We learn how to make a wooden door. A shovel. An iron axe. Five rusty nuggets. Another door that requires a key. Another restroom to complete. Very timely. Now here's the entrance to the fortress itself. And we can find brick wall. A chest up there. This place looks long abandoned. Ah, the seed of life. So long, Bones. Oh no! They drop rusty nuggets, so it's worth it to fight them. Barely. Some different plants. Potatoes. We now know how to make potato salad. Super salad. Take a tater or two. Well, hello. So long, wizard. Who is up there? Another bodkin. What's wrong, Bodkin? That can be a problem. There might be. I don't have a bonfire. So long, skeletons. Well, let's go back to base. So let's take the Cookfire and make the brick barbecue. One brick barbecue. Hey there, Nosh. Now we have a barbecue kitchen. There you go, Nosh. Delicious looking. I see. Very well. Sounds good to me. Okay. Sounds good, Nosh. Quest complete. We get 10 orange oil. Thank you, Nosh. Now let's see. If we can make a baguette or fries. Baguette. We need more wheat. Fries. More potatoes. Iron axe. Might as well make this now. Leather shield. We need more wood. A bit too much. Leave me alone, ghost. Those ghosts are absolutely annoying. Shovel. More wood. And a shield. And maybe iron broadswords. So we need more wheat, one more fries, more potatoes for fries. Thank you. I got some wheat. Now to go all the way around to find potatoes. What's this? A slime pond. Isn't that adorable? So, let's find some taters. Now back to base for a little cooking. One baguette. And we learn how to make a bread basket. And fries. Mildred wants the baguette. Hazel wants the fries. Anything else for them? Super salad, sauteed salmon. We'll work on further requests next time. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.